A playground on a Sunday afternoon transformed into a crime scene. A young man shot in Grandview Park on Mount Washington shortly after 6 o'clock. Exactly what led up to the shooting isn't clear yet, but police say several people were seen running away in the moments after. Braden Deal was hiking on a trail below the path and says he saw kids racing through the woods in a panic.
Oh, and I thought nothing of it. I thought, you know, these guys are just messing around. They're just playing.
The witness told me the children didn't use the trail. Instead, they went down here, this steep hill covered in logs and trees, and they were running full speed.
And I saw the ambulances, and I saw people looking on, and I asked them, what's the big deal here? And they said, oh, I heard somebody got shot.
Police, armed with rifles, then searched through the thick woods looking for the people who ran from the scene, including those children, while crime scene techs marked shell casings, more than half a dozen on the path. But officials say no one has been arrested for the attack. The victim of this shooting has not been identified, but we are told he is expected to survive. Reporting live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.